This one. The rally with the time remaining on the clock, Bill, means they got a chance to get this thing tied up right here.
Oh, they're coming. I mean, you know.
Wisniewski. Go. Return. This glove save. Easy one for him. Tough here as he covers the puck. Hockeys are involved. A tight game. Wrist shot. The Rockies offense generating a lot of chances, and the thing right now is they're doing it the same way in the slot.
These guys have been beating the forecheck since the opening faceoff. This other team might as well pull back and forget about the forecheck. Beat with brick passes.
To Boyle. There's a long shot, but he got it off quickly. Handles that puck along the wing and up into the neutral zone. Oh, he wristed that one. Put that one way wide of the net. Oh, mercy. How did he miss it by that much? Ehrhoff. Oh, they're in the attacking zone. Pass right in the middle. Try to find a little one-time chance. Save. What a move. There's a save worth looking at again. Real good effort by the goaltender there to deny that.
Here was a race to the twine, and the puck lost with that pad squeeze.
See if anybody can get one late here in the second period. Up the wing to Ladd, to Mitchell, to Wheeler. Lead cut to one, and he did it with a goal in this period. Could score. Great move. Shot ends up hitting him and rolls away, and that will take the offensive chance there. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Shoots. And two. It is. This could be a game in which the mistake is the decisive moment.
Or maybe a hit. I mean, there have been so many hits. There's a lot of grinding on it.
And settle back and see if it had done third. Get this.
Yeah, I think, but then early on, if you're the offensive team, this guy is out there just hunting you.
Loose puck, he's got it. He didn't intend to block that shot, just happened to be in the right place. Williams, off the wing, back into the middle to Giordano. In on the stick, gets that one off, slot area. Glove save on a real good scoring chance. Markov, pistol on the side. There's him along the wall. To Mitchell. To Kuba. Through center. To Wheeler. Hard shot. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Puck move back up to the point. Makes the glove save. No trouble with that. Goaltender's got that one underneath. We'll get a faceoff. Williams has exhibited the ability to put on a pretty good shot in this game.
Some huge hits. I mean, I love the way he makes contact. He's got one thing on his mind, and that is nailing people.
Over 4 minutes gone by here in the third. Wheeler's put the one on the board that makes a game. They're down now by just one. Gains control. Kicked away with a blocker. To Hartnell. To Weidman. To Malone. Neutral zone wing side. Hornquist. Malone sight on that one, right on the money. He read that and takes it away. Needs to get rid of it. Digging in, trying to get it out to Boyle. To Fisher. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Gets that puck. From down low, back up to the blue line. Score! Right when they needed it, we've got a tie game. Hornquist rebound goal as the goaltender looking around. He never had a chance to react to it.
Gary, he was oh so close to making a save, getting some of the puck, but not all of it.
Arnvis looks at the net. There's a shot. Powers bim shot.
That's where the chamber this got.
Blameless from the lead. Now gotta get tough.
We got deeply, but not play the net.
Yeti goals, but don't mouth. This is a good score. Now, Joe. Got that. Lookers here. And a long ball. Snap save. Scoring two. Not going to take any chances here as he will cover this one. The Rockies game from now on has got to be finishing.
And get close. I mean, it's just a story of missed opportunity. Inches.
We're a man tonight, so he's out there. Great time to come away with a defensive zone win off that faceoff. To Ocean. To Ver. Giordano. Point chance off the. Put down low, he's able to get control of it. Picks it up. Looking back to the point. Quick opportunity. Bad save. Nice effort. Need to control to after he tied draw. Not generally going to take shots from that area, and even when you do, you're not going to hit the crossbar.
Well, OBT was aiming for the crossbar. He's lying.
Kuba. Go. It's a big-time wrist shot. Snatch that one nicely. Buck in the zone. He's got it. Nice pass. Not all the way to the point. That's the conclusion. This game is over. Calgary season rolling on, and if you can string together sins, it makes it a whole lot easier.
Well, they're winning hockey games. I mean, that's three in a row.
This has been a game where there have been some really nice highlights. Let's take a look. Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. Thank you for joining us, everybody. On behalf of EA Sports, we bid you adieu.